I built a $45 million business in 4 years and was still paying myself $40,000. No fancy car, no fucking watch, no fucking bling bling, because I knew what I was doing it for. I believed fully in what I was doing. You're worried about way too many short-term goals when your mouth says that you want big-time goals. Huge mistake. You don't want the same thing your friends want, so why the fuck do you care what they have?